organizing called Girl, Give Me My Purse through my production company, Document My Day. About a month ago, I saw this post. As soon as I saw the post, I fell in love with the idea.
Y'all got me feeling dumb blessed. Hold on, look at the donations, honey. Hold on, there's more. Thank you, everybody. Swear to God, it makes me happy that y'all donated.
Toothbrushes and toothpaste all in one instead of buying them separately.
Yes, thank you.
And then they didn't have the little hand sanitizers, but they got the individual packs, so they're white.
Yes. Thank you, Ms. Donner. You're a double donor.
All right, so today was officially the end of fundraising. So Walmart gave me a $100 gift card, so I got some more stuff. These are the purses. A lot of them are like full, but just need stuff added to them. They're filled with like soaps, pads. Everybody donated so much stuff, like the rest of the Safeway food cards. And I also got some Subway food cards, and Subway actually gave me all these cookies. Thought that was really nice. All right, I thought I was done before, but they done. Honcho sent me back out. He donated $20, got a $10 gift card. And then 5 first aid kits and 5 more toothpastes. Thank you, Trey. Bag lady, you gon' hurt your back. Carrying all them bags like that. I guess nobody ever told you all you can't hold no to.
It's a glad round. It is what it is. Yeah. It is what it is. Yeah. Never play yourself, pay yourself. It is what it is. Go ahead, do it big. On your way to try to do it big, try your best not to do a bid. I wanted mama to be proud of this. Start the Porsche, see how loud it is. Start a business, we can make a killing. Stop the pain, we can start the healing. Was in my head around the clock. I had to tell the devil stop. Go and give it what you got. What you got is a lot. And that's the truth, ain't no need to.